HGEA, the union that represents lifeguards, they held a rally of their own today on Oahu showing support for lifeguards on the island of Maui. Earlier this year, the lifeguards union approved a new contract calling for a 16% increase in wages, an increase in benefit costs, and a new salary schedule. The counties pay the lifeguards, and that's where things get hung up, especially on Maui. The county council there says it needs to find more than $1 million to pay for the increases. Without the approval on Maui, lifeguards across the state will be affected as a whole.
It's something that we need to get across to Maui County and have them understand that when you hold up Maui County lifeguards, you're actually holding up the whole bargaining unit statewide.
On Wednesday, the Maui County Council will consider the lifeguard contract once again. If the council doesn't approve it, all parties involved in the contract process will be forced back to the negotiation table.